an artist. I feel like I was reaching those levels of just mental exhaustion where, like, I just can't. A little bit of burnout where you start to question, like, why am I even doing this? Always, like, try not to lose how grateful I am for what I get to do for a living. But there are moments, yeah, when you start to be like, you know, do I have anything else to offer?
Did you get the answer?
Yeah, no, like, I definitely found the excitement again. Kind of got through it by looking at this amazing work that's out there and just seeing how there are people out there that are still pushing the boundaries, so you can too.
So why do you paint?